from our standpoint in doing work on and providing the most technical equipment that's out there, what we're attempting to do is break down and make more simple for people things that are otherwise intimidating. Things like radars, things like anchors even, we're there to provide advice and hopefully make it more of a simple and comfortable experience for people when they're out on their boat. Electrical is very black and white, and although there are different ways to do things, the fundamentals are always the same. A lot of people can go in and replace a battery, but doing a water maker or a satellite communication system or a complex electronic package, autopilots, etc., inverters can be really complicated. We're the only ones employing certified IP interprovincial Red Seal electricians. Whether you're starting from scratch, installing something that's a fresh piece of equipment on the boat, or you're going in trying to troubleshoot and repair something that's faulty. The nice thing about electrical is that there is no gray area. We know it's an equation, the way electricity in terms of voltage, amperage, and wattage works, and we can always come back to that fundamentally when we're troubleshooting things. We can go as far as complete rewire on a refit, whether it's an old boat, a new boat, whether it's a boat that sustained damage. We have a lot of clients that come in and have had insurance issues. Working from, starting from zero and doing a full design on an electrical system, the design work, the installation, and the execution of it is something that we do and do well and are quite proud of.